some things in life are bad. They can really make you mad. Other things just make you swear and curse. When you're chewing on life's gristle, that grumble, give a whistle. And this'll help things turn out for the best. And always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the light side of life. If life seems jolly rotten, there's something you've forgotten, and that's to laugh and smile and dance and sing. When you're feeling in the dumps, don't be silly chumps, just purse your lips and whistle, that's the thing. Hey,
always look on the bright side of life.
Come on.
Always look on the bright side of life.
For life is quite absurd, and death's the final word. You must always face the curtain with a bow. Forget about your scene, give the audience a grin. Enjoy it, it's your last chance anyhow.
So always look on the bright side of death. Just before you draw your terminal breath.
Life's a piece of shit.
Show me what you've been up to. Have you got anything? Are you wasting all this lesson time doing nothing again?
Why have you not done any of your work? What a disappointment, George. Literally, this is how it's going to roll. Head of faculty, you're out of course, no cup of tea for you.
Right, George, I will be taking this, okay? Because until you can promise me that you can actually get on with some work, I will be taking this phone away.
Promise, all right?
I'll believe it when I see it!
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Just teach getting on my nerves, that's all.
Oh? What happened? What'd she say this time?
She went on about how I'm not doing enough, about how I'm spending too much time on my phone not working. Like, I know I failed my GCSEs, but in this day of age, we need our phones. We need them in order to work now. It's not like if we just took away all the phones in the world, everything would immediately become more productive.
I know, right? They need to understand that we need these things.
Exactly. She even tried to take my phone away from me. Like, that's not okay.
She did what?
Maybe I am spending too much time on my phone. I mean, I looked at my screen time the other day and it said my average was about 5 hours a day. It kind of worried me.
Yeah, 5 hours out of 24, it's not that much in comparison, is it? Also, so what if you're not doing the work? It's only a lame-ass IT course anyway. You can just pass and move on to something better next year. And if you don't enjoy it, you can still bomb through the lessons, can you? If it's a boring class, you still have your phone, you know, so it doesn't really matter.
Mm-hmm. Do you know what you're going to do next year?
No clue. How about you?
I haven't thought about it much either.
Tommy played piano like a kid out in the rain, and then he lost his leg in Dallas.